we're back for a little bit. I decided to stream a little more today. Even though it's a weekday.
Let's get this bread. We were at Death's Door.
Huh? Hey, did you guys hear something?
Well, I did not. Apparently I'm going there. Maybe the Cadiz Cadencia region. Collecting some things. Is the prison? I hope to rest. I said something about in the prison, so this is the prison. Have nothing for you.
Don't try to stop us!
Alright, get it out of the way!
Hey, I have been freed! Enemies broken away from me!
This will be the top.
Stay on guard for now!
Healing's on the way!
Go on, hold up!
Smoke the fire!
What?
Not bad!
Enemies broken away from me!
We're coming in! I got something for you!
Yeah!
Let's show them!
You'll see!
Enemy's broken away from me!
There we go.
Now I'm ready to make some waves.
Something so valuable here.
Senna is already a medic gunner. Moonlight is a tank. It's really the only thing we can do. If I can.
Claim the ether here. Whoa, check this place out. Here.
M was still unsure to the very last whether to show you the memory of this place, but I think it would be best. This place, it was everything to N.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, this is where the city once stood.
It did?
It was long ago. The city back then, it was much more prosperous than now. It positively teemed with people.
So then, it must have drawn Mobius's ire even more than now.
There it lies before you, your heart's desire. There is no life within. You must breathe it into her yourself.
Life from the people of the city. You want me to end every one of them?
Why the hesitation? Existing in this place is by itself a result of your own choices. You were the one who chose the endless now, are you not? Your response should already be predetermined. Such a shame.
Wait, please!
The city's inhabitants were the descendants of M, N, and others who became Ouroboros in the past. In exchange for the lease on life they would get as Mobius, Zed ordered N to kill the city's people.
I didn't want to lose anymore.
What do you mean, anymore? Everything we held dear is gone. You took them all away. And you dare talk about your feelings of loss.
Now you will continue to exist as Mobius. The same as myself.
You did it. Sealed our fate. Now we can live forever. But this future's been stamped out before its time. And I can't even disappear.
Only two things were important to him. Impossible. How could one ever choose between them? Surely he couldn't do it.
And yet, he did make a choice. No one can truly judge him for the things he did.
Repentance. The intentions they left behind. They turned into us.
Of course, it's heartbreaking, but...
But still, she was smiling.
We have to change things.
Yeah. And this time, we'll succeed. So it's set. Our new goal. Agreed?
Yes. He can't get away with this.
And I'm not feeling very forgiving either.
But guys, now we know there's an even bigger bad behind that snuffer.
Zed. Making someone choose the impossible? It's so cruel.
Thanks, everyone.
Looks like your minds are made up. Here, this is yours. By the by, who is that Zed sleazebag?
He's something like the head of all Mobius, or so it seemed. I've only met him in the memories that M showed me, though. We now know his power is vast, far greater than any of the others in Mobius.
Damn, so he's...
Yes, he is our true adversary. The one who formed the world we know.
Just who decided that this was how it should be? If I knew who they were or where I'd... you're quite well traveled by now, huh?
I could get a death door. Also, real quick and get a meal in that canteen. Maybe have that second save spot just to do other things.
Just going to run recon on the canteen. Nothing out of the ordinary. Should be safe to use.
Better make sure we're well rested. Where should I start? I'll start, shall I?
Oh, I needed that.
Good food.
Let's go.
Let's go, indeed.
Feels like we have one less worry now, eh?
Agreed. They should be able to start on repairs now.
Not what I meant, though. I meant this whole thing.
Mio, that's right. At that moment, everything just felt so utterly hopeless that it hurt. There wasn't a thing I could do.
But it still worked out, right?
Thanks to all of you being there.
Ah!
What?
Surprised you didn't choke on those words.
Well, of course not. I can express some emotions. There has to be a reason we met, hmm?
Say what?
Something that Noah said once.
And you found a reason.
We've seen one wish granted.
True.
Still, we've got a way to go. This isn't nearly the end.
No rest for Ouroboros.
At least we've won ourselves an extension.
It'll work out somehow.
Uni, am I sensing a streak of optimism? I thought you were one to worry about the details a bit more.
Now I've got a reliable guy to stand by me, so...
Oh. What, and who might that be then?
That'll be my secret.
Oh, romance is a brewing.
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
I'm all refreshed and ready to take on the world. That looks like a good rest spot.
Good to add more names. Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Yeah, let's get some food on the go. Huh? You want to cut off those locks?
No, but it's so pretty.
Hair is like lifeblood of girl. Not to be chopped like so many noodles.
Not exactly. I can't decide. Should I cut it, or just leave it alone?
Why ask? Just do whatever you like.
You gotta keep it long. It'd be a crying shame.
Well, this body, it's been granted to me by my other self, right? I don't know if it's fine for me to just snip.
Yeah, that's a big question for sure.
The hair doesn't just belong to me, but it's...
It's what?
Such a pain in the ass to wash.
Huh? What?
I just can't smart and deal with it. How's she to ever have the patience? The washing takes ages and the bedhead's a nightmare. And don't get me started on the latrine.
Whoa. Say no more, love.
Oh, Mimi.
So, what do you think?
Well...
Look, why don't you just ask Noah? This has nothing to do with him. It's my problem and mine alone.
Is it just that you're looking for permission?
I'd also settle for a no.
Right then, let's sort this out. We'll decide for you if you want. But afterwards, you better not come crying, got it?
I won't, I promise.
Oh, dang. You know, if she has long hair, she can always chop it off later.
The Cloud Keep, you say?
Yes. It's where the Queen of Agnes lies sleeping. And this is the key we need to get there.
You could throw yourself off, but it wouldn't be enough. Such is the fate of a Mobius. You should know by now.
It's you.
We've met before, when you were still human.
Your Majesty, my Queen.
I will go to sleep, for a good long time indeed. That should keep me out of Zed's claws.
take this. Whenever it is I wake up again, the world will be ripe for a change. Until that time, keep it safe. You should give it to those who deserve it.
How will I know who?
They'll come before you. Of that I have no doubt.
But why choose me?
Because you, nay, the two of you, one day, you will certainly meet your true selves.
Our true selves? Huh?
I must say, I'm surprised by the location. It's right in the vicinity of Gamma and Nine. How has it escaped detection for all this time?
The area around the keep, it's absolutely swimming with black fog. And there's optic camouflaging on the structure itself. So that'll be why.
Is that all from M's memories?
All stuff she passed on to me.
Crazy.
Gondo, you knew M?
Yeah, from a pretty long way back. She's the one who gave me that bloody thing in the first place. She said you lot were our last hope. Asked us to lend you our assistance and junk.
She must have been guarding the Queen's words.
Yeah, for proper yonks and yonks and no mistaking.
And that's also the reason that you were waiting for us. Cooped up there all that time.
Busted.
And the thousand lives thing. What was all that?
Nice spiel, right? I wrote it.
Are you serious? Snuff, that's a letdown.
You what?
Let's head out as soon as we're ready. Mobius is still out and about. We don't have to worry about Mio's lifespan anymore. But we can't just sit around, okay?
Yeah, definitely. Guys. There's a place, other than Cloudkeep, that I really need to go to.
Really need? Seems you're rather troubled. Are you certain it's really that vital?
It's Colony Omega.
Omega? What? No, wait! It's still there?
The colony I lived in with Miyabi. It was under the control of Mobius Y. I learned something important from the other me. Miyabi's still alive.
This Miyabi, she clearly means a lot to you, then.
I'm happy to leave the decision to you. Of course, we can head for the keep first. This is something personal for me.
Right. I hear you. Okay, to Omega. If Mio's saying she has to go there, then we will. We'll make it high priority.
Thank you, Noah.
Sort of origin thing. You made me look like a complete idiot.
The unexpected doth come to pass. Deeply fascinating.
Yeah, but what's the plan? You're not gonna want to let it slide, surely.
We acknowledge and accept, whether outside or indeed within, all is part of the flow.
Man, you're like a broken record.
It is, after all, part and parcel of my being.
I'll just do things my way then. Ouroboros. They're nothing without what we gave them. Got a problem, Y?
I shall claim primacy.
I guess we'll be heading out once everyone's ready.
First off is the West Gate, right?
I see some relations have changed.
Go south, maybe.
Let's poke around. Something so valuable here.
Whoa, check this place out.
Yeah,
I don't
want to
do this, but you're in our way.
They seem a little easy.
Myopic screen!
Myopic screen!
Why? Nice moves, tie up. Butterfly, come here! I got something for you!
Appreciate it.
Enemy's broken away from me. Come here! I got something for you!
Okay, you're dead.
Enemy's broken away from me. Come here!
Let's
I got something for you!
You feel it in my bones! Easy! Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Myopic screen! See if we can keep this up.
Maybe it's a right turn. At least getting class points for.
MVP. You're all thinking it.
Well, visitors.
Come here. Here. I got something for you. You're a lifesaver. No. Enemy's broken away from me. Come here. I got something for you.
Cheers. You're a guest. Face all.
I know just where I have the most.
Come here. I got something for you. Thanks.
We can do this. Perfect time. Working.
Was the MVP. You were all thinking it.
Don't try to stop us.
Try not to waste too much effort on this.
Myopic scream!
You're fast!
You're
so
here!
I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver!
Fire!
Overcome!
Why?
Crap! We've got them pinned down!
Fire one!
Right here!
You're doing great out there, lad!
Come here! I got something for you!
Now I hope you make some waves!
Power!
My ultimate freeze!
Freeze!
You
can build it up!
Sometimes, brute force is the answer!
Gemini!
Strike!
Boom!
Great! Reflection!
Here!
The freeze! If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Don't try to stop us.
I could do this with my eyes closed.
On the mission.
First blade.
That move.
I have something for you.
You're a lifesaver.
Side one.
Let's rip here.
Overfall.
I see some relations have changed. Looks like colony relations have changed. I see some relations have changed.
just going to run recon on the canteen. Nothing out of the ordinary. Should be safe to use.
Every day's a training day.
Some relations have changed.
Underestimate a bit of good intel.
I see some relations have changed. Some relations have changed.
The head of one of the six houses lives here. Don't embarrass yourselves.
Wait, what? Hey, what is part of the city? bring somebody to the hospital and see what happens. And then I'll probably end the video.
See, some relations have changed.
Oh my gosh.
It's already getting dark.
Yeah, no way we're gonna spend the time doing that right now.
It's good to keep a record. It's good to keep a record.
Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Bye now.